Alright guys, so here Akwugo is doing a drop set for her quads. Note that she's holding the, well, you're not really locking out, but she's just kind of holding each rep for about a second. She's starting off at a higher weight, so 50 from where I'm looking at, and what she's doing is dropping the weight and she's continuing with the set, so that keeps constant tension on the quads. Notice how every rep is controlled. You wanted to do a drop set. You want to say hi?
Hi.
Who?
And she is an attendee of my body and tech class.
Oh yeah, guys, Akwugo teaches a class here at the gym. Yeah.
So are you just tapping and going?
Yeah.
Tap and go. Where'd you get your shirt from?
What?
Your top?
Where I got it from?
Yeah. So kind of like a front squat. Yeah, well, it is a front squat. Yep.
Oh my gosh.